It's a trip to look at from behind, bro.
Morning.
Look at that thing. Crazy. Baby Yoda. Ow! Chinatown. Woo! With a bear on it. See, I'm waking up and I'm seeing new shit. That's pretty cool. So, 5 o'clock. Time to rock. Good crew. You would think, like, you know, you wake up and you're like, I'm the only guy who's gonna wake up at 5 in the morning. And then, nope. Musical happens, so I'll cancel out the YouTube. All right, baby. Lots of red lights, flashing lights. No one on the streets. This is why this is beautiful. This is why this is beautiful. Did you do this one last year?
No, I was always driving it.
It's like a portable pre-core. It's a trip to look at from behind, bro. Cause your legs are so spread, you know, it's funny.
Oh yeah, from behind it looks kind of weird.
You're like, whoa.
The front actually looks kind of cool. Like,
it's no, it's sick, bro. Fucking A, man.
Yeah, and the back is like a car.
Thank you.
flashing lights. Sorry, bro.
Gotta stop.
Oh, no.
Cool. Thank you, my man. He's gotta block the other side, though. Flashing lights. Oh, woo! Someone waking up right now be like, what the fuck is going on? Dude. Killing it. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Heels. Thank you, my man. Thank you. Uh-oh. Better watch this one. Holding up, guys. One car. You good. This is where someone's gonna get hit, dude, after 100 of these. Hopefully not. Thanks, brother. We got one bus.
Got everybody?
I think so.
We got two.
Where's Miles? Three.
Where are we going? Right?
Call me Rain Man. I'm gonna let you shine.
There you go, there's your answer if you want to know if it's legal or not. Right in front of the cop. How many of us? Thankfully, our city gets the big picture that this is not a priority. This is actually people not in cars. This is actually helping our city. So, don't know why they would ticket it or try to stop us. But I love taking these roads you can't usually take. We are going in circles. Bike's doing pretty good, bro. I mean, these hills are fucking tough, dude.
Okay. get that off the way, by the way.
We did just do the circle. I never get to drive pine, you know? I never drive pine. Like, all these streets we're taking are awesome because it's like,
hey, all the time lights.
You know, yeah, time lights, people going 40 and you're fucked, dude. Yeah. But this is sweet. Like Broadway Tunnel. Thank you. Broadway Tunnel, baby. Let's do it. Thanks, brother. Yoda. Look at this crew. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. It's gonna be so fucking hot today. If it's this hot, dude.
I can already feel it heat up. Every time we stop, I'm just like, it's still dark.
Fuck. It's gonna be fucking miserable, dude.
It's unreal.
I just think fucking Walnut Creek or any of those fuckers, dude.
East Bay's even worse. It's like 110 over there yesterday.
Wow. Fuck that, dude. I grew up in Paso Robles and we had 110 degree summers, football and that shit, you know?
Yeah.
That's why I fucking moved here, bro.
Yeah, man.
Now I fucking, now it's here, you know? Six in the morning? Six here? 5:30 and it's hot as hell already. San Francisco, what September 7th? Is that the date today? Oh.
Thank you. Change.
air instantly changed when we went over the hill. Like that smoke, you know? Think this guy was crazy talking to himself, but he's got a microphone, so he's talking to his lady, just so the viewers know. He's got my helmet though. Cousins. They're not brother and sister, but they're from the same family. Kind of depressing. The weather will not get better than this. The fucking weather's all downhill after this, dude. That sucks. I'll take the good weather while we got it, though. Why not? They cleaned up the roads over here. Nice. Come on, you can. Something.
working it. It's the only reason I didn't bring a bike today is because it's gonna get hot working that shit. It's gotta be a trip for him to like watch like 100 people go up like silently, you know, because we're like no motors, no noise. Fucking awesome.
Yeah, it's getting hot up here.
It's crazy, man. Fuck. I can only imagine 6 hours from now.
Oh my God, I don't even want to think about it.
I know. All right, sometimes you just gotta take a top, get to the top, say goddamn, goddamn. Pretty cool. It's 6 o'clock and it's misery hot. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. That did not sound good. Crazy.
Well, I think we did it right, but we got up here and kind of
the mask moving around.